A government minister has been shot dead after being mistaken for a militant Islamist, officials say.